Scott's a true alpha. That means he didn't get his powers because he was born with it. He didn't get it by stealing or by killing someone. He earned it.